Look what a skin tear did to my shin. She pointed to the dish rack on the sink and said, pretty slim chance I'll trip over up there. And we had our first argument. She asserted that you get a smear on the tip of the blade if you drain knife's blade down, and suggested we just dry the knives and pop them in the drawer. But Walter told me that tea towels harbour bacteria. It's a miracle we're still alive, she sniffed and threw her tissue into the kitchen tidy, which provided a perfect opportunity to bring up the topic of housework. I said, feel free to empty the kitchen tidy any time you like. But she argued about that as well. It's not full, she said. I said it'd start to smell, and she said it was a waste of bin liners. Faye and Joy were like that. They took me to task over everything I did or said. I complained to Lance, and he told me to dodge them.
Think like a yabby, he said.
In the end, I turned into a yabby, burrowed away for years and years beneath the murky water until conditions improved. That wasn't going to happen again because I had the trump card. I get plastic bags for free from the supermarket, I said. Recycling. Shut her up well and truly. Recycling's all the go now, Cecily. You have to do it, or you get frowned on. Florence, Pat and Anita. They're all the same. Argumentative and seductresses.